cheese in your hot chocolate? Then what are you doing?